There is no way that he will be stopped. Van Horn, yes. Had the foot on the line, so that's a two-pointer of the game tie.
Just come down hard so that Kobe can't get the three-point play opportunity. Free throw attempt heavily in favor of Los Angeles going to the hoop.
Van Horn able to keep it alive. Lakers in the midst of a 9-0 run, and that is concluded.
And the Lakers are going to have to play better than they've ever played the entire game.
Van Horn with a nice pass. Jefferson with the bucket.
Beautiful ball movement. Everything flowing for New Jersey on the offensive end. They've got to take advantage of the fact that Shaq is out of the lineup right now. They've lost their substantial lead. But Richard Jefferson on the fly. He glides by without actually...
But he's going up against one of the great centers of all time. And a great center who is playing his best basketball of the season. Shaq now has 25. Lakers lead it by 7. Open shot for Van.